this month, I got hacked. Wow, I would have never expected to be making this type of video. And yet, here we are. Now, for the people who do not know what I'm talking about or what was going on, around 4 days ago, my account, Lovely ASMR, as you may know it, it unfortunately got hacked. I was a victim of a scam / hacking group by a criminal organized criminalization. So I'll be explaining what happened exactly, detail by detail, and how I managed to get my account back. But I want to give a massive thanks to Rachel, honestly, that is a Google/YouTube partner. A massive thanks to her for making this case. She had to make a case, and she managed this morning to get my account back. The whole YouTube, everyone, including my fans, everyone, if you're watching this, I want to thank you all so much for making this that able. Well, let's get to the part. How did I get hacked? So, around 4 days ago, when I posted the ASMR with sex video, I woke up around 9:35. I went downstairs. My dad had told me, hey, I got an email for YouTube. So I was like, I bet. Show me what's it about. He showed me, and I looked at it before I even clicked it in. I was like, you sure that this is YouTube? You do realize that YouTube is one word and not two separate words, because it was written U and then like the separator three times away, tube. I was like, weird. Anyways, I clicked on it. I had read the email and it had said that I had a copyright strike. I was like, okay, let me check on the laptop, you know, studio laptop. I didn't have a strike, so I asked him. There was a link, like a blue visible link. I asked him, did you click on it? He said yes. But that doesn't matter, right? I said, you clicked on the link, really? He said, yeah, but doesn't matter. Well, it does if it's a scam or potential hacking group. But I didn't know that at that part. So 15-20 minutes later passed by, and I wanted to go to my studio just checking out how my video was doing. And by surprise, when I tried to click on it, I had 0 subscribers. I was thinking this is probably a glitch, because I've had this before, you know, that it just glitched. Sometimes YouTube glitches, very normal, quite normal actually, with the servers and trafficking. But then the more we try to get in, I eventually got kicked out of my Google. So I got kicked off my phone. I was like, what is going on? I couldn't sign in. I got the notification that I had been, what we assumed, hacked. I was signed in a device in India. Yeah, and then I thought, oh shit, this ain't looking good. So we at that point just knew, oh crap, we just got hacked. I didn't know at the point that I was hacked. So the channel name was from Lovely ASMR as went to Webworks Robot. I was like, what is this? I did my research and I found out that it was an Indian company in India, based in India, located in India. And my assuming was that it was a scam company. They did documentaries, passports, and other crap. Then a day later, I don't think a day later, the exact same day, I believe, they changed it to Coinbase USA. Now at that point, I was like, wait a minute, have they maybe sold my account through? I didn't know, because that's how normally it works with like those organizations. They hack an account. They often sell it through for maybe a couple hundred dollars, maybe thousands of dollars to a big company that makes a lot of money. But I couldn't care, I just wanted my account back. Makes quite sense. So then this live stream went on my channel, and at this point I had lost already 2,000 plus followers. I was like, oh shit. So the second day a live stream appeared, and this Brian Armstrong, everybody was in the comments saying, this white egghead dude. I'm like, damn, I'm pretty sure this ain't the guy. So I did my research. A cryptocurrency trading company based in San Francisco. I was like, no, this can't be them. This is either two organizations working together, or they have nothing to do with it, but these Indian scammers are using it as a cover-up, as an identity cover-up. So it was a live stream, 24/7, basically, for 4 days long, a live stream, 24/7. And I had no access to my channel. I had no access to my comments, nothing. They had all access and all control. staring and questioning, had I been hacked? Yes, I even stated it on my Instagram, on my Snapchat, on my Twitter. And the most scary part was, were they gonna delete my videos? Now you would think a hater slash a troll would hack your channel and just delete your videos. But I knew these people weren't gonna do that publicly. They were here just to make money, and they did it on a very soft way. Why? Because I know that you've got hackers out there that will literally copy your videos and sell it through. They may have done it, I don't know. Hopefully they don't, but if so, then that's it. But yeah, I managed to get my account back today. I don't want to disclose too much information out there publicly for, you know, legal reasons, and that it may be a case potentially, but I think the case is closed, but I don't know. But long story short, I managed to get my account back. Yeah, I look very, very tired. I am pretty tired as well. I've not been sleeping all these past 3 days. But I remained very calm, kept my head cool. And I thought to myself, if I wouldn't be able to get my account back, then I would have had to make my mukbang channel, Geek & Vlogs, my ASMR channel. But luckily, it didn't have to come to that point. So yeah, I managed to get my account back. And concerning the hackers, I don't care really. However, one extra note, I was not the only person that was hacked. Multiple channels were hacked, probably by the same company, scam company. This cryptocurrency, Tradecoin, they had nothing to do with this. It's Coinbase. They were just being used as a cover-up. They had nothing to do with this. Pretty sure they had nothing to do with this, but yeah. There's no blaming the white egghead dude. He ain't got nothing to do with this, we hope, honestly. So yeah, the speculations don't have to go on longer. I have got my channel back. Now, one thing I must say, I'm not sure if my channel logo has been updated since these assholes have changed that as well. They changed it too. I gotta hit someone up on Twitter that made my profile picture 2 years ago, and I exactly remember the name, so I'm gonna try and see if I can contact her. See if she's got the photo still. I don't have it anymore. But yeah, I'm just so happy that I'm back. I was very nervous. I didn't know what I was gonna expect, because this was for me the second time that I'd experienced that I didn't have access to my account. I remember this happened 2 years ago, that I had gotten falsely striked and that I wasn't able to retrieve my channel in over a month. It had to take more than a month. But that went through a different way, which I can't, you know, publicly talk about legal reasons. This is really legal reasons. But yeah, I'm just very, very glad and happy, and just so excited to be back. I had noticed that Dennis ASMR had commented as well, so just a huge thanks to him as well. But also to you guys, I had posted a picture on Instagram, you know, saying a YouTube opinion so we can spread the awareness of channels getting hacked, because apparently someone on my Twitter had told me that this was a revenge hack, that some European group people had hacked Indian channels, and that this was basically a sort of revenge. I'm not sure if that is true, but if it is, it could be true. But yeah, I just want to say that to everyone, you can check my videos, you don't have to be scared of you getting hacked. It won't happen unless you got 2-step verification, which you would need, because if you get hacked, they can't hack your account, because they need your permission to be able to have access to your account. So I'm back making ASMR videos, and when it comes, you know, people wondering about what happened with your revenue, the one downside is it's really, can't be bothered too much, but it does sort of frustrate me. But I'm grateful, and I should be to able to have my account back nonetheless. Considering the payment, I will not get paid out this month, and they did that for protection reasons. So, you know, that's pure protection, and I fully understand. And so, basically, 1 month not paid, but that's okay. I can live with that, honestly. It's fine with that. Just very glad and happy that I got my channel back. And yes, this video is over 10 minutes because my revenue got a pretty mess, got a dip from this whole thing. Also, there's demonetization with these videos, so I gotta make normal videos for this week at least to boost my revenue up a little bit. But I just want to say thank you all so much, honestly, for the great support. I really mean it. It's just been overwhelming, and I'm just so freaking excited to be back and making more content. And I hope you guys are excited as well. Thank you so much, and big thanks to Rachel. Love you guys. See you in the next video. Peace out.